a tornado.
Hello, we are on the way to your mom's house today. Expect us there. That is all. Thank you. Peace out. So we're on the way to a place called Fantasia Land. I actually haven't seen many videos on it that were good. If they were, they were probably in German, so yeah, we're going to Fantasia Land. And it's a theme park in Germany. All I know is that they were made to copy Disney and then they became their own thing. They even have an Omnimover ride, which apparently is trash.
No, they used to. That one's also defunct.
No, that one's still there. This is the longest I've driven in my 2003 Volkswagen Bora, which is just a German version of a Jetta, which is the same car. And my car is 20 years old.
That's not hard. I don't know why this math is hard. It's not hard. It's 20 years old.
Girl math.
It's not even girl math. Hotel Charles Lindbergh. It's connected directly to the park. It's aeronaut themed.
Your mom?
It's a slight steampunk aesthetic to it.
Right outside of the roller coaster. I don't think we told you, but we're in the Charles Lindbergh Hotel. For one night is about $400-something. We also have the Explorers package, which came with dinner and breakfast. I will show you later, but we did get 4 fast passes. So 2 fast passes each for this specific ride here. It goes around the entire hotel. He is taking forever. I'm aware I don't look as good as I normally do. I feel like I'm going downhill every video that I film. But I am getting back on track. I know that I haven't made any weight loss videos in a while, but I am slowly losing weight. I'm in the high 80s, which is way better than I've been before. And while I'm here waiting, please go check out my Etsy shop, Spooky Willow Works. Check out my Instagram, which is also here. Please like, comment, subscribe, and let's get on with the rest of the video. We're here for 2 days, and I talked to them, and you are allowed to film in the park. I had to make sure, because I know in Germany, and I think a lot of Europe, they have a 2-way consent law about filming, but it doesn't seem like it's a huge deal, at least at theme parks. I haven't been to Europa yet. I'm hoping to go, but I think for now, I think we're doing good and should be getting on our way as soon as we get this room open. So this is the entrance to our front door. We actually got really lucky and we got, like, we get to this whole corner to ourselves. We also get to look out over the water, and the roller coaster doesn't seem to be running right now, but I did get a couple scenes. I think that's the lift hill. It's actually pretty big, and it's their newest one, and it costs a ton of money, as far as I've heard. Also, I think down there is where you eat breakfast and or dinner, or that's the bar. I'm not exactly sure. This is pretty cool. That's fun.
Travel gear. It's probably just storage space for...
Oh, we got new towels, too.
Keep clothes in case of heavy weather.
That's
cool. Okay. So there's that. Get this, and we got the bathroom. What's the bathroom like?
Small, cozy. Ooh, it's one of these showers. Where's the light?
Luggage down here.
Yes, we can. Logbook.
We got a little phone. Some pictures. A chair. Spinny chair.
We have four basically fast pass tickets to the fly coaster.
So we've got a clock. We have a window that we can close.
I have goggles. Put these on.
See who gets what side. Got some chargers on both of the beds over here. We also have little lights.
Boarding passes. Here is yours.
That's for getting in and out of the park, right?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, it's pretty nice and cozy and fun.
It's cute. I love it.
Also, I don't think these actually open, but oh, they do.
Yeah. Even more storage here. Like, if you were staying here for a prolonged period, this would work just fine.
Yeah. That's what the hand sanitizer is for.
Oh, yeah! Look at that!
See, I know what I was doing. I love this place.
How the cold...
Smoking is just allowed.
Huh?
Is that smoking is just allowed?
Yeah, I guess so. Winter garden, maybe. It's beautiful. There we go.
We have curry bratwurst, a regular bratwurst. It comes with bread, just or brochen. That's what that was. And then I got Heine.
Nice.
And a Sprite. She got Sprite.
Alright.
How do you like it?
The bratwurst here is really good. Actually, this is ironic. I haven't had bratwurst at all in Germany until now. Bread time.
I am what you would call learned in the ways of my father eating German food.
Why would you eat it like that?
I think it's just because that's a hamper. This is a cross body. There's a guy. this guy literally playing this with one too.
No, I know what we're going on next. The Ratatouille ride.
Alright, toilets. I get both.
Yeah, no, I won't. Oh, it's.
Oh, they're bold.
Do it. ice cream, and it's raining. I got cookies and cream. It's actually pretty good. And the well-needed rain. Oh my god, I don't know if we're in here.
Where am I?
I don't know. Africa somewhere.
What?
Look.
Africa's very non-specific. It's a
exactly.
Very
exactly. Country. They didn't tell me, and I feel like that's very problematic, honestly.
That is very problematic.
It is.
What is. Part of Africa is the map on?
I wish I knew. I wish I knew.
Most of this is in Germany. It says Mexico's this way.
Oh. I don't know, man. I think you might be tripping.
Where the hell am I? Where the hell are you? This is info. You haven't given me any info.
I've given you all the info I have.
It's a ripoff. I want my money back.
What money?
This is a robbery.
You don't want a haircut, sir?
No, not from you. No.
This is super themed. I love it.
Yeah.
I've always wanted to try it.
Yeah.
Why are you acting like you knew how to do that?
Five dice.
Was it a real person?
No.
Oh.
Thank you.
looking at him.
Lord Farquaad is judging you. To eat dinner at our reservation place. Also, the quality keeps switching because this phone keeps dying, and this is like the good one that I keep like filming on, but it died, and so now I'm filming on this one, but this one's also dying, so I'm just having some problems, and we only brought one charger, so that's fun. I might film the food. I should be able to. Oh, we'll find out.
This place is fantastically themed. This is one of, if I remember correctly, four different hotels that are attached to Fantasialand. All of them enter directly into Fantasialand, with one of them entering into the Chinatown area, another one entering into Africa, and then this one entering into what's called Rookburg, which is like a steampunk-themed area that's an offshoot of their Berlin area, which is basically just like Main Street USA in Disneyland.
IPA experiment, that's interesting.
Starting off, drinks. We haven't gotten our appetizers yet. She obviously got, I'm sure yours first, because yours actually looks really appetizing. So she just got a simple hot cocoa with cream. This is the Angostura 1919. Because this is the restaurant we're at, which is your work, is directly connected to a bar 1919. And that bar also is a distillery and brewery. The distillery makes a blend of rum, I guess, Angostura, and I'm going to try it. Like, it smells really good. It smells very sweet, like the rums I like usually do. Breath. It tingles. That's weird. It describes it in the menu when you translate it from German. It describes it as caramel. I don't get the caramel. I get vanilla. Here, try it. Vanilla?
Both.
Caramel and vanilla?
Yeah. Impressive. Hot chocolate. And then I ordered it with cream, which is just cream. It's really subtle hot chocolate. They gave me, I believe this is fake sugar? Or just sugar? It's pretty good. It's pretty subtle, though.
I kind of wish I'd gotten a cocktail. This is good.
First thing is the Da Vinci Tartare, which is, of course, like a, which is of course like a steak tartare with onions, and then it also comes with guacamole on bread with some sort of cheese that I don't remember. It's delicious. It's really good. I've only had like steak tartare once in my life. It's really delicious. This is better than the other times, in my opinion. It also comes with pesto, it looks like.
I actually don't remember what this is called. But they're little like pasta thingies. There's a couple of things in here. I'm not a huge fan of, but we're about to find out if I like it or not. Dip it in some sauce. I don't know what the sauce is. It's a sweet sauce. Not a huge fan of this sauce. Oh, here you go, by the way. And we're gonna try this one. It's also a sweet sauce. I like this one way better than this one, which I don't remember what this one is. It looks like it might be like apple or something. But these are really, really good, surprisingly. The ricotta kind of like is forward on it. I prefer it without either of the sauces.
It's a really good like stone ground mustard.
Oh, that was not good. That wasn't good. Alright. Check that out.
It's like a British style pudding. It's like bread pudding.
Brandy Alexander Twist.
You just can't say the name.
I don't.
Like a Pokemon?
It is Brandy Alexander and a Twist.
But what is it?
That's a roller coaster. Tastes like apple.
That is very caramelly. Yours is fantastic. This is a white lady. I like the caramel notes in these.
Imagine.
I think I have cracked the code of this place. Because like I said last time, we're supposed to do it fresh.
Is that just the thing of scrambled eggs?
I'm full. What?
Egg? What do you want me to do with egg? Egg. Hold on.
So was Winja's Fear and Force, obviously. There really were bird boobies somewhere.
It says family coaster on it. What?
What?
Saw the fire, like, oh,
okay. Let's do it.
Yeah, that thing.
There it is. The mysterious castle. Now, this place that's called Mystery is only called Mystery because of the mysterious castle. What makes it so mysterious is if you look at the castle, poop smell isn't mysterious. People are probably actually doing that. That's why it smells like
poop.
What
was your review of the telecon?
Very good. Sickening, for sure. Don't ride it after you've eaten or if you have a upset stomach or if you're prone to vertigo. It's very, very hardcore.
It was really, what did I say during the ride? Disorienting.
Disorienting. It is. It is very disorienting. I loved it. I enjoyed it. Best flippy ride I've been on. I've been on a few at Six Flags and Knott's Berry Farm, but this is the best one for sure. Oh, to be a woodland mystical creature. Like a goblin. Goblin moment.
This is the drop tower.
Man. Besiegten Seideberg. Mysterious pathway. How can we do it? No, it didn't. If this was the medieval period, I would.
It's your newt!
I was right! This is a good place for a parking lot!
I don't know what they're saying.
That's two.
Types of meatloaf and some fried potatoes.
And some sauce. I can't tell what the sauce is.
Mustard.
Interesting.
And mustard.
I have fried potatoes as well. Potato. And it's fried. It's traditional because you can taste it. And it's fried. It's fried in lard. You can taste the lard. Really, when you come down to it. What is schnitzel, but chicken fried steak? Yeah. I was joking when I said that, but I don't know if I like subconsciously planted something, but this tastes like chicken fried steak.
Alright, so wait, I also got fried potatoes. But mine are in a cool thing. That's pretty good. I don't actually remember what the flavors were. I know there's nature, whatever that means.
I thought there was a mustard one.
It's a literal meatloaf. A loaf of meat, not meatloaf with ketchup on it. That's a okay, rosemary was one. That's a lot of rosemary. And dip it in the regular mustard. I'm gonna dip it in this darker. I don't know what that is, and I don't like it.
That's kind of cool.
It tastes like spam.
This is a honey mustard.
Mm, I don't like it. I like honey mustard. It just says nature, but I don't know what that means.
Does it taste like herbally in any way?
Well, the rosemary one tastes like herbally, but this one doesn't.
Maybe the rosemary. So, there was a rosemary one, though?
Yeah, in this
one. Oh, okay. Well, I have no clue.
Well, I think my favorite one is the rosemary one. So, definitely eating that one first. So, be careful.
If you want me to take off,
right here in front of everybody.
Stop playing, brah.
My seat. I was sliding down.
I have a feeling that might be the worst picture.